Hello, I'm Deacon Jackson. This is Deacon Furman. We're Jehovah's Witnesses. Hello, I'm Deacon Jackson. This is Deacon Furman, and we're...
Get the fuck off my property or I'll put a fucking bullet in your goddamn forehead!
Why do you always dump me in this crap hole?
Deacon Jackson, don't question Jehovah. He has a plan for all of us, his humble servants of East St. Louis. And that is greater than anything that we can ever imagine.
Just shut up, Furman. You've been deacon, what, a year? I've been here for several, doing the same routine, and it gets worse every year.
Don't you lose hope yet. Jehovah will open the minds and hearts of these people in no time. Just you wait.
Okay, loose the perky attitude. Get used to nothing but rejection. You know what? You're so confident, why don't you choose the next house?
How about that one right over there?
How about the one next to it? Whoa. There's someone walking up to that house. Oh, Jehovah. It can't be.
But who can it possibly be?
Looks like we've got some competition this year, Fergie.
Well, who can possibly be our competition?
Hello, fellow neighbor. How are you today?
Fine. Just trying to watch a football game if you two don't mind.
We love football. Go Cougars!
What the hell do you guys want?
Well, my name is Elder Brown.
And my name is Elder Rose.
We are from the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. Mm. We would like to share with you this super awesome book called the Book of Mormon.
We will just put it in your mailbox then.
Great job, Elder Rose. We are going to save that poor soul's life.
Let's go talk to them.
Wait. Talk to them about what?
Calm down, Furby. We're gonna go up and we're gonna talk to them like the good servants of Jehovah we are. Nice and subtle.
No. I got a bad feeling about this.
Hey, guys. Well, hello, fellow neighbors. How are you today?
We're okay, I guess.
Super. Well, I'm Elder Brown.
And my name is Elder Rose.
And we're from the church.
You're Mormons. We get it. We're Jehovah's Witnesses, so you can spare us your whole bullshit spiel.
Well, then you really need to read the Book of Mormon because you'll need it to save your poor, lost, confused souls.
Guys, we don't want to get into this whole debate. Just listen. We Jehovah's Witnesses have been in East St. Louis for a long time. So if you could take your little boyfriend and go somewhere else. I hear Normandy's in need of some saving.
You see, Deacon, if we did that, then the people here would be led astray from the truth we are trying to share. Now that would make us bad servants of the Lord Jesus now, wouldn't it?
Getting awful tired of your crap.
Whoa there, no need to get hostile. We are trying to help these people, not being tricked into things you teach, like thinking Jesus already came a second time.
Well, at least we don't hand out a pretend Bible.
Oh, Deacon Jackson, don't stoop to their level.
Well, at least we will join the military and salute the flag, you commies.
Well, at least it didn't take us until 1978 to let black people into our church, you racist sons of bitches.
Oh, Deacon Jackson, watch your language.
Well,
shut up, Furball.
At least we don't believe in sexually abusing our own members.
That was uncalled for. Those were just rumors. Just get out of our way.
How about you get out of here and leave it to the real servants of God? I'm not about to allow you two weird-looking Jehovah-files to screw up the mission Jesus has planned for us.
Somebody needs to put you Mormon assholes in your place.
Bring it on.
Have you all gone mad? We're missionaries, for goodness sake.
This is East St. Louis. We're peaceful men, but we're not stupid. Please tell me you have some kind of weapon on you.
The only weapon I need is the sword to smite all evil. You know, the watchtower.
What a pussy.
Oh no! I just hit him!
Fight! Do it for Jehovah's sake!
For Jehovah! The power of Jehovah compels you! The power of Jehovah compels you!
You Mormon fuck!
Bring it, fucker! Everything's gonna be okay.
No, it's not, Furman. It's my time to go. You've gotta continue the mission for Jehovah. You can't let me down.
Dear God, you're covered in blood. What happened to you?
Hi, I'm Deacon Furman, and I'm a personal servant of Jehovah.
In your skies, be his pleasure. Boom, shape, pleasure.
Why do you always jump me in this trash heap?
Deacon Jackson, don't question Jehovah. He has a mind set right for us. Our humble servants in Cape... Damn it.
Embarrass your whole bullshit spiel.
I just blanked out.
Be the next.